Hello my foodie friends, hope you all are doing great. This is Vianana and welcome back to another episode of Flavors of My Plate. I know you all are enjoying the IPL season. By the way, which team you are supporting? Comment down below in the description box. Watching a match with your friends and family is really exciting. And if you have some quick and easy to prepare snacks and recipes to munch on, then pet puja to banti hai. So let's start making paneer poppers, which is loaded with all the goodness. But before that, do you follow me on Instagram? If not, then do follow me there because I keep on posting exciting stuff which you will enjoy, I guarantee that. So let's get into the action. For making paneer poppers, we need garam masala powder, kasuri methi, ginger garlic paste and some salt and turmeric. We also need some red chili powder, cumin powder and chaat masala. As I told you, the paneer poppers is loaded with goodness, so yes, we will add lots of veggies into it, like boiled potatoes, carrots, capsicum, onions, and coriander leaves. We also need mashed paneer. This is my homemade paneer, but you can use the store-bought one too. Further, we need breadcrumbs. In a bowl, we will take the mashed paneer and then add the boiled potatoes, finely chopped carrots, finely chopped capsicum, chopped coriander leaves, and finely chopped onions. Now add the red chili powder, chaat masala, cumin powder, salt to taste, turmeric powder, garam masala powder and kasuri methi. We will now mix all these ingredients well until well combined. Now add the ginger garlic paste to this mixture and mix well. Make small lemon sized balls out of this paneer mixture and roll them in between your palms. Repeat this process with the rest of the paneer mixture. Our paneer balls are now ready. In a bowl, take some corn flour and mix it with water to make a slurry out of it. The slurry should neither be too thick nor too thin. Take the paneer balls one by one, dip it in the corn flour mixture and then coat it nicely with the breadcrumbs. Our paneer poppers are now ready to be fried. Heat oil in a pan on medium-high heat and add the paneer poppers one by one. Don't overcrowd the pan. Fry them until they turn golden brown in color from all the sides. Our paneer poppers are now ready. Take them out in a plate lined with paper towel to soak the excess oil. Enjoy this paneer poppers with dipping sauce of your choice and some salad. That's a wrap for today's video. Hope you all have liked it. If yes, then please do all the good stuff and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next one. Till then, bye-bye and take care. And yes, keep watching the IPL 2019.